Good morning, this is another session on palmistry, and in this video we will be discussing about this palm in detail. Now of course we'll start from the top part of the palm, and where we can clearly see that all the mounds are quite well developed, so the person is doing quite well. And also you can clearly see the vertical lines on the fingers. If I'll just try to focus upon that, you can clearly see the vertical lines over here. So yeah, the person will be quite friendly in general, and you can also see a gap here. Okay, a clear-cut gap between these two fingers is present, that is between Apollo and Mercury, which will mean that the person will voice his opinion. So that is also there. And apart from that, you can see a strong Jupiter as well. So the person will have good ambition and will get ahead in life. Also, you can clearly see that the heart line does not bend upwards, so the person might find it difficult to express emotional things. And you also have a partial girdle of Venus coming into picture as well, on the top part of the palm. So yeah, a partial girdle of Venus is also there, so the person can be a bit sensitive. Now looking into the job line, we can clearly see that if we just see it over here, we'll just magnify it. Now you can clearly see that there is a break or a change in the job line. Okay, and we can see a long stress line coming across. We can see long stress line coming across and cutting the fate line into two. So there is a possibility, especially at the age of 26, 27, there is a possibility, or maybe 25, that the person might change job, go into some other field. And yeah, the person also has a very clear-cut business line, so the person can pursue the career in business as well. But we do see a shift in the job, or shift in the direction of job, so the person might go into totally different field. And again, this is more so because of some influence coming in, because we can see the stress line cutting across. Also, there is a strong line coming from the moon and joining the fate line, so there can be a presence of an influence who will affect the person a lot, because you can see a long line from mound of moon coming and joining the fate line. So yeah, this does mean that the person will get influenced by some external force. I do also see parallel, you can clearly see the parallel influence lines here as well. So there's a parallel influence line here as well, and which starts around the age of 23-24. So there's a possibility of a strong influence coming into person's life around 23 and 24. Now again, going back about the palm, we can also see that there is a strong line that cuts across the palm. So there might have been a strong stress around 18-19 years of age. Okay, even in the head we can see a single vertical line, so there might have been some issues around 19 or 20 years of age. But yeah, after that again a major stress around 23-24, then again 27-28. So yeah, there would have been stressful situations in the person's life. And again, there seems to be a change of profession around as I said 26-27. We can see a very clear-cut division. So again, if we go by the headline, you see the headline detaches itself quite early. Okay, it detaches itself quite early, and this would mean that the person became independent also quite early in life, maybe around the age of 16-17. The person might have become independent, as an independent thinking would have come into picture. Also, the person has a sympathy line, so the person will be quite sympathetic and helpful generally. Now getting ahead, now we'll try to take an overview of the palm so that we understand the structures and type of palm it is. Now, if you look into the overview of the palm, you see the mound of moon is quite developed. So the person, this is the mound of moon, the side part. So the person will be soft-hearted, will have good imagination, will be soft-spoken and things like that. Also, you see the job line starts really from the center. So this person will work or create his profession on his own. He's not likely to take help from others and things like that. Also, you can see, you can clearly see at the mount of Mercury, you can see vertical line. So this will mean healing capability. So the person will have a lot of healing abilities. And also another thing is, you can see the sun line coming out from here and going up. So yeah, the person will also get recognition, but that comes a bit later, maybe around the age of 37 or 38. You can see the sun line coming in and going and joining the sunlight. This can also mean towards a successful influence as well. But there will be some kind of an obstruction later on, because you can see a kind of a cut on the sunlight. So the person has to be a bit careful, but that is much later in life. Also, if you look into the fate line, I'll just like to zoom it so that you know you can have a clear cut view. Again, you see this fate line shifts here, it goes till here, again it shifts. So there is again a change in the job line around the age of 43-44, and again it is shifting towards the right. So there is a possibility of an increase in income kind of a thing which happens in this person's life. What we can see that the headline is extremely straight, cuts across the whole palm, so the person is likely to be very logical, believes in absolute thinking, that is, either it is a yes or either it is a no, the gray areas might not exist. So something like that. Also about the marriage timing, marriage looks to be, you know, a bit late in the person's life, because we can see a single relationship line coming above the middle of the palm. So the marriage can be around 27-28, possibility of around that much, and yeah, it would be a good one. And there are chances of a love marriage as well, because we saw a line from the mount of moon coming in and joining the fate line. So yeah, there is a possibility of a good marriage. Now getting ahead, as in general, the mount of Venus is also quite well developed, so this person will have a good amount of strong Venusian qualities as well. As far as the person's career wise is, the person has a very strong and straight headline, so the person will be very good with numbers and things like that, and feels like IT, information technology software, would suit him, and the person can go ahead and maybe do a business as well in that. It's not a very bad option, because the headline goes straight across and the person is in likelihood to do well in it as well. Also there are few stress lines, and also the person has to be a bit careful because there are the person is taking a bit of stress, and so yeah, the person has to be a bit careful. Also there's a overall, if you look into the lifeline, headline and the heartline, all the three look to be very, very dark, and that's a very good indication. The person will have good amount of focus and concentration and will do well in life. You can see almost all the lines to be there. If I give you a view, you can see the fate line, you can see the sun line, you can see the mercury line. So yeah, it's a very good hand, very intellectual hand, very mathematical hand. The likelihood of being successful in business is good. And also a change of career to be seen around 25-26. Rest apart from that, the hand looks quite good, quite solid, quite emotional, not emotionally expressive, creative, and also desires a lot of money because of a strong amount of Venus. So hopefully we could cover a lot of points in this video, and it was of a good learning for you. I'll be discussing a lot also from whatever I have been learning in palmistry, from the experience and whatever different things I saw. So yeah, we'll be discussing that in the next video. For now, hopefully you got the analysis. Thank you, take care, have a great day, bye bye.